embedded devices are getting richer and richer. There is a clear trend towards products with a better user experience, better graphics. Take a thermostat, for instance. Designs are moving from basic electronics with segment LCD to richer product with a smartphone-like graphics. This trend, which is touching all verticals and application, is what we call the HMI of things. At ST, we offer a unique ecosystem composed of our STM32 hardware, software, tools, and reference designs. As a result, our customers are now in a position to quickly develop smartphone-like UI on any application using STM32. The STM32 product portfolio has always been a very strong differentiator for us, as we cover pretty much for every needs. For graphics, it's the same. We propose products with advanced and optimized graphic hardware accelerators, with the support of various display interfaces, coping with most graphic modules in the market today, and various memory types. The combination of features has been designed to be very efficient for graphic application. This is a very unique offering in the microcontroller world today. Software is a major element of our development strategy. We are working with partners and we develop internal solutions. We do not force a single business model onto our customers. We acquired Dropner last summer. Dropner developed a software called TouchGFX. It's a complete graphic software solution. Little by little, TouchGFX is getting integrated into STM32 ecosystem. It's a very high performance and memory optimized engine, and it is extremely simple to use. All our customers can easily take advantage of TouchGFX by downloading it on our website. The tool is now free of charge for all STM32 users. For each advanced graphic STM32, we provide various kits, such as our evaluation kits, our discovery kits. They are here in the background. These kits are complete reference designs. The kits covers various display resolution and graphic types. They all come with the complete documentation. As a product designer, you can either start from one of our kits and develop your own UI, or take any STM32 and design your own hardware. Either way, we will support you in your development way. There are several ways of getting support, either via our forum or via our network of partners and field application engineers. We will get you there. We want to make sure you use the full potential of our STM32 to be part of the HMI of Things revolution.